has started. I never wanted this. I tried to use the technology to change the syndicates. Make them more human, I guess. But I was kidding myself. Denim's text fed in synthetic memories, right to your neocortex, rewriting your past, your whole life. It's what they do to agents. You, Merritt, the others. Anyway, I thought you should know the truth. Denim took your life once. Are you gonna let it happen again? It's him or us. Take it easy. Come on. Let's see if we can get your body fixed. The Vitruvian can restore you, King. Climb up to the device. Come on, let's go. Listen, Kilo. DART 6 is Eurocorp proprietary software. Denim has a melt-through kill code on all of it. He'll hit the switch. And your dart and mine are going to turn into 26 grams of white-hot slag right in our heads. We have to stop him throwing that. Jesus!
Found multiple datascape violations. King Global dropships decloaking on approach.
Come on! This is what it looks like when something blows up in your face. Okay, I'll just bypass this, get a trace on Denim. This massive superstructure is the brainchild of the organization. There he is. There's a spire access bridge over here we can use. Give me a sec. Okay. Come on, let's go. After you. Okay, spire access is locked down. See if I can't breach this open. Got it! Lockdown's still in effect. Someone's here. Thank you. I'll lift the lockdown and open this fire access. Remote lock on the door. Find a lock control. Should be one nearby. Hurry up, Kilo. See if you can't find the lock control. Contingency time. I'll head inside while your dart plots out an alternate route. Wait! Gunfire up ahead. Hold the channel open.
Calculating new path. Detecting an access bridge into the spire from the maintenance levels above.